Yeah, this can be done around your current job and home commitments. And I think the whole advantage of having an online business is the fact that you can have geographic freedom. Okay, it doesn't really matter about where you are with your location. So even if you have to travel with your work and you're out of town, you're out of state for a week or maybe a few weeks, you can still run and operate your business as long as you have your laptop and your internet connection. You can, you know, take your business anywhere around the world with you. Now, I mean, last year I, you know, had the benefit of going to Toronto in Canada. I spent time in Asia. I spent 3.5 months here in America. I went to, Phoenix, Arizona. So as a result of sort of staying here in Ohio, which is where my primary business is, I then went to Phoenix. That was because they run events all through the year as well. So for me to travel to have my business and to be able to tap into my business is incredibly powerful. Went to Ireland as well. And this was all while having access. You know, it's really, really powerful. However, in those early months, you know, and maybe in the first few years, you're going to be wanting to build around your current job commitments. And there are students and there are members of SFM that have built incredibly strong businesses around their current job commitments. And it takes a couple of hours a day, but a focused action and focused training, making sure that they're going through the modules again, going through the training. And there is one lady, Cordelia, and once you start to get involved in the community, you'll get to meet her. She's a mum of three young, very young children. And she was a full-time nurse with 12 and 14-hour rosters, shifts, I should say, on her roster. And, you know, she's now left, but she created an incredibly successful online business, which is generating revenue. I have members that are corporate accountants. I have members that run and own their own traditional businesses, that run cleaning businesses, that run a resort, and they make sure that they fit in the training, they fit in the learning, and they're doing the work, because ultimately their aim for most of them is to actually get more time and more freedom. And so the way to do this is to build and create something like this. And it's designed to do that. This whole training course and program is designed around you having job commitments and home commitments. So it's a really, really powerful model. And so, yes, you can do it around your current job commitments.